Because no one knows who we are, because we never had to make a living playing live shows, because we were so, it was so important to keep us in the studio and just making records over and over and over again. We never went out to tour. So then after we did Chic, and they offered us the Stones, instead of us doing the Stones, we chose to do Sister Sledge, because they were pretty much unknown, and we wanted to prove to them that the music was more powerful than the image.